Good morning, class. Yeah, we are back again. We are doing elements of art. Remember, we started with dimension. We talked about 2D, meaning two-dimensional art. And we said they have length and width, or what, breadth. Now let's look at the three-dimensional art. The three-dimensional art, it is an art which has length, width, and height, or we can say the deeper part of it. Examples are sculpture, building. We have craft work, and then design, as in clothing, drawing, and stuff. So remember, we are still dealing with what elements of art, and under it, we've stated different type. We talk about dot, line, shape, form, texture, color, and so on. Now we want to look at three-dimensional. So that's what we are looking at. Now let's go to the next part. We say line. It is a dot or point moving in space. Moving in space. In order to become a line, the length must be longer than the width. Remember that one. The length must be what? Longer than the width. That is, we are talking about the breadth. Now, how are we talking about line? We are saying that if I want to draw a line, I will put a dot first. Remember, there will be a dot. If you are holding your pencil or your pen, what you do is you will now go like this first. Even if you have a ruler, before you start moving like this. So remember, a line is first you create a dot before you move in space. Do you get that? Alright, that's what we are saying now. A line is a dot or point moving in space. So before you draw, you have your ruler and then you put it down. And then when you start moving, it means well, you are moving in space. That's why we are saying that a line is a dot or point moving in space. But remember, we are saying that in order for a line to become longer than the width, look at it. One side will be what? Longer. When we are drawing the third dimension. So if I draw a box, a rectangle, look at it. One side will be longer than the other. You see? So you see that this side is longer than this side. That's what we are talking about, the length. So this is what we are saying. So remember, you have some exercise below to do for you. We'll meet in the next lesson. Bye.